Cafe students, unique every day.
The COVID-19 have really affected everyone. And when it comes to the modeling, you know, industry, we had to put modeling rehearsals on hold and photo shoots on hold. Especially when the president, you know, when we went on lockdown, you have to, you know, everything has to just go, you know, on hold. And this has really affected us because we had an upcoming program, which is this one, and we need to rehearse. So it's really affected us. And then also when we sent our proposals to institutions, everybody will tell you, every one of them will tell you, because of COVID, they didn't make any sales, they ran at the loss and all that. So we couldn't really get the support from them because of COVID. And so I think that's how it has affected us.
Tell us more about it.
I should tell you more about, okay. So Ghana Modest Fashion Week. We coined it Ghana Modest Fashion Week because we want to go to all of the 16 regions of Ghana. So because of COVID, actually, it's really, you know, affected us. And we plan to do the second edition in 2020. But because of the COVID, we couldn't do it, and we are now doing it. And we are trying to have a sub event when we have our big events in all the regions, so that they all have a feel of how it is. Because if it's done in Ghana and somebody is in Ghana and is in the BA, how is the person going to, you know, be part of it if the person wants to? And we have a lot of people calling us, so they want to be part by the distance. So that's why we want to cover everyone, like in Ghana. And also we plan of going international. We have a fashion show coming up outside Ghana, which is coming as a surprise. Yeah. So.
About models, are they sexually explicit? What's your reaction to this? Because people think that models normally are sexually.
No, you see, like we said during the press conference, modeling, the name is what people, you know, try to mistake it or try to, you see, people see only the nude, then like they go nude, okay, and they go naked. So that is what we see. When you look at in the olden days and even now, people go on the runway with pants and bra only. So these are some of the things that people think that, okay, so when you hear a model, anybody mention the name model or modeling, it means you are a prostitute or you are some kind of a particular, they tag you with a particular name, which is not, you know, the best. And that is not what modeling is about. That's why we are trying to change the narratives. And this is what we are doing. That's why we came up with the Ghana Modest Fashion Week. So it's the modest fashion. We have, all right, people who do that aspect of modeling, but we are interested in the modest fashion. We are covering and coming out as models and as fashionistas.
So, the name of fashion is that people that we know, the name of fashion, people that we know, dress to expose their vital parts. So, how are you going to model? How are you going to blend this or your tip on that to make sure you should be fashionable enough but not exposing your vital parts, especially those we call those in the music industry? They dress and then when they are going for a walk, they see. Then they are.
Yeah, so all bounce back to the style. You know your style. Like I'm seated here, I'm dressed modestly. I'm in a modest way. So it's the style. If you know what you want, you just go for it. So if you want to be a modest person, you want to dress in a modest way, if you can't, find those who are into that to help you to come about and change your style. We can even help you to change your wardrobe if you want to. So it all depends on the person and how passionate the person is. How passionate are you about what you want to do?
Yeah. How is this going to benefit the Muslim girl?
So the Muslim girl, we have a lot of them who wants to go into modeling. But because of the perception in the community and the perceptions we have about modeling, it's kind of limits them. So this is one step for her to do what she wants to do. and also giving her the platform. We have a lot of models that people call as a whole. You want this particular model, and you have to pay for that. So it's actually something that, you know, is add up to her living, because we have a lot of people who are in the house doing nothing. If she's interested in modeling, it's something that can bring her something to do. You get it? And also, not only for to the Muslim girl alone, but to the community at large. Especially, we are concentrating much on the needy. That's where our focus is. And that's why we have the foundation, Shamfije Foundation. So I think these are things that is going to benefit them. And also, we have a partnership with Afro Arab groups, whereby we are going to give business, you know, startups. We are going to give them some capital to start their work. And you have to be part of us. But we have where other people too can benefit from it. So it's not just about the modeling and that, but we are trying to also touch life. And we are doing it. And we've done this before.
Cafe Studios, unique every day.